Welcome back to my channel, Hillary Alex, back at it again with another video. Today's video is gonna be a swimsuit haul, which I'm so excited for. Spring break is coming up, summer's right around the corner, and it's about to be swimsuit season. I live in Southern California, so it's basically swimsuit season all year round. However, this winter has been a little bit cold, so I'm super excited for it to warm up, spend the summer at the beach. So all the bikinis I'm gonna be showing you guys have been sent to me by Zaful. They reached out to me, I've worked with them previously. If you haven't seen that video, I will link it down below. This video is not sponsored by them. They did send me all the bikinis for my honest review. Like I stated, I've worked with them previously. I've also purchased with them with my own money plenty of times. And I bought their bikinis last summer actually. And I was so surprised by the quality, you guys. Like, their prices are so freaking low and the quality is so bomb. Like, why you would spend hundreds of dollars on a bikini is beyond me when you can get such cute bikinis for so cheap. So they were kind enough to send over 6 bikinis, which I got to pick out, which was super fun. I think only one of them they actually picked for me, but the rest I picked out by myself. And just for reference, all of the bikinis that I did get are a size small. And the thing with Zaful is all of their bikinis come in a set. So you get your top and bottom for the full price that you're paying. You can't order the top and the bottom separately. It's kind of a bummer if you have different sizing on top and bottom. However, the good thing is that their prices are so low that if you wanted to purchase the small and the medium, it's not that bad. You're still not breaking the bank if you're ordering 2 of the same bikinis. However, I have found that the smalls work for me. My sizing, for reference, I'm probably about a 32C on top and then a freaking extra small on the bottom. I have no butt. I do have chichis, however. The small tops are a little worrisome to me. I hope we don't have any nip slips. But yeah, 32C on top, extra small on the bottom, and I'm about 5'7". So thanks so much to Zaful for sending these bikinis. I'm just gonna go through, show you each one, and I'm also gonna show you what it looks like on. That way you guys can see and get a better feel for what their fit is like. So let's get into it. You ready for some bathing suits? Yeah. It's currently 9:30 at night. I put a full face of makeup on for you guys. I can't even tell you the last time I've put makeup on. So this is a special occasion and this is how much I love you. Okay, so the first bikini I got is this red and black striped one. All of the bottoms that I got are also super cheeky or thong. That's just my preference, that's how I like it. Because ho is life, am I right? As of last summer, I'm super into like the high leg look as well, where you pull it super high up on your hips and it creates the illusion that your legs are just super long. Just, okay. And then the top looks like this. I'm a little worried about this top being too small and a little nippage coming out, but we'll see. The back just clasps in the middle, and then the straps on this are also adjustable, which I love. All right, you guys, so this is the first bikini, and the top is a little small. It's a little snug on the tatas, but overall I think it fits pretty good. I do like the fact that the straps are adjustable. Again, this one did have padding in it and I took it out, so this is what it looks like without the padding. And the bottoms are super cheeky. They're super cute. It's not too much. So I'll give you guys more of a close-up look. This is the bikini from the front, from the side, from the back. So this one's good, other than my boobs look like they're suffocating a little bit. There's a little bit of side boobage going on, but it's fine. I like it. All right, you guys, the second one is like this yellow and blue gingham print. It is so freaking cute. I think this might be one of my favorites. We'll see what it looks like in the try-on. But I just think the pattern and the style of this bikini is so dope and something that like I've never seen before. It kind of reminds me of like a schoolgirl or like a school uniform kind of print. You know what I mean? And then the top just looks like this. It has a little V cut in the front. And then the back, it also clasps in the back, and the straps are also adjustable on these. Also, a lot of these came with padding in them. If you're smaller chested and like having the padding, I totally get that. But because my boobies are a little big, I don't like the look of the padding in there. I just feel like it pushes them up even further and I just don't like the look. I like more of like a natural look. So I did take the padding out on almost all of the ones that came with padding. All right, you guys, here's this one. Again, super cute. I love the fit. The top feels a lot more comfortable than the last one that I tried on. The bottoms also feel really comfortable. These are more thong-like than the other ones as well. So this is what it looks like from the side And then, as you can see, super booty. This is a close-up of the top, what the pattern looks like. But overall opinion of this bathing suit, I think it fits really well. It's super comfortable. Again, too, the straps are adjustable on this top, and then this one did come with padding as well that I did take out. So overall, I'm a fan of this one too. Y'all, I think this one's gonna be one of my favorites too. Probably all of them are gonna be. This one is like a neon green snake print, which snake print is so on trend right now. So I think the fact that it's snakeskin and like a super neon color is more of like a statement bathing suit. And also this color makes you look super tan. Okay, and then the top just looks like this one. It's kind of like the first bathing suit that I showed you guys. As far as the design and the fit, it's basically the same thing, kind of like a bra top. And then in the back, it clasps in the middle and then it has adjustable strap. Okay, here's our snakeskin print bathing suit. I love this one, super comfortable. Everything fits really well. I feel good in this top. I don't feel like I'm gonna bust out. I feel like everything's pretty much in there and secure. So this is what the top looks like. So this one comes with padding in it, and I did leave the padding in on this one. And the back is adjustable in the straps. And the bottoms are a little bit thicker in the front. All of this is double lined, which I also really like. The back is super cheeky. And also, I don't have a butt like whatsoever. Like non-existent, you guys. So if you guys are blessed with a bigger butt, I would definitely take that into consideration when you're picking out your sizing. I absolutely love the color of this. I feel like with a tan, looks super bomb, but I love this one. I definitely think this is my favorite so far. Okay, keeping in the animal print family. Animal print this season and also last season is coming back on trend, so I had to get a cheetah one, of course. I think this one's super cute. The only thing I don't think I'll be a fan of is that the inside lining is white. I wish that it was all the same pattern on the inside because sometimes the white can come through and show, but we'll see. So these are the bottoms. These are more like risque, kind of thong-like. And then the top is super cute and looks really comfortable. It's kind of like this little like sports bra top, and then it has two knots on the top, and then it has a clasp in the middle of the back, but you cannot adjust the strap. So that could be a problem. If it doesn't fit you going over your shoulders, that could be an issue. So if you know that your sizing on your shoulders and your chest is a little weird and you need adjustable straps, I would stray away from the ones that you can't adjust. I think it'll fit, we'll see in the try-on, but it's really cute. All right, you guys, so here's what it looks like on. The white lining that I was worried about does not show through. The only part that I'm seeing an issue with are the tie parts at the top. You can see a little bit of the white lining in the tie, so you might have to like play with that throughout the day and like readjust it. The top has the clasp in the back, so it does feel a little snug on the top. Like if I were to lift my arms, I might get a little bit of underboob, and I do feel a little bit of the underboob right now. But if you have a smaller chest, you won't have an issue with that. The bottoms feel super comfortable. I do like them. You can see a little bit of the lining in the back and the butt, which I don't know if I'm a fan of. However, the fit of these bottoms are probably the best fit so far out of all the bathing suits. But it is cute, it looks really good on, and I cannot wait to wear this at the beach this summer. I love this bikini. I'm gonna say it's my favorite, but we won't know until we try it on. The bottoms look like this. It's like kind of like a burnt red with polka dots, and the bottoms on these are a little skimpy as well, kind of like a thong, a little risque, and then the strings on the side are super thin, which is good for tanning. I think I kept the padding in this one because it doesn't give you the little hole to take them out. The top just looks like this. It's a little triangle top, and the straps are a little bit thicker than the other ones I was showing you guys. And they are adjustable, which is awesome. And then it has a clasp in the middle as well. All right, y'all, so here is the polka dot one. These are probably the skimpiest in the front bikini bottoms that I picked out of all of them. However, I do love the fit of them. Like I said, I feel like these would be great for tanning. The top fits really well. It feels super good. There is a little bit of side boobage, but I don't mind that. It's not too much. The bottoms are very cheeky. This one's a win too, you guys. I really like this one. So this fits really well. I'm obsessed with the polka dots, which are also super on trend this season. So overall, we love this one too. Guys, I was really thinking that I wasn't gonna like a few of them. So far, I'm actually in love with every single one that I've tried on, and that makes me so happy. Okay, this one's super dope too, and I really hope that it fits because the top looks a little small and the bottoms look a little bit big, but we'll see in the try on. So it's just this light blue checkered bikini with a yellow contrast stitching on the end. I think the two colors of this bikini is just bomb and will look so good with the tan. So these are the bottoms. They do look a little big for me. And then the top is like the other ones that I was showing you guys, the bra top kind of look. And then the straps are super thin, adjustable, and have a clasp in the back. Okay, here's this one. I feel like it fits pretty good. The top feels really comfortable. I don't feel like I'm busting out of this one. Not a lot of side boobage going on. I feel like it covers and holds them really well. And then the back on this also is adjustable. And as far as these bottoms, I think my only complaint would be that the material is super thin. And I feel like after I went in the water, I would run the risk of having a slight camel toe. And I'm just not a fan of the camel toe look. But I'm obsessed with the color. I love the blue and the yellow. And then also what I love about the bottoms is that the trim cuts into like a little V right here. So I feel like it's super flattering for your figure. I can see in the mirror, like even when I'm standing like this, it does look a little big in the bottoms right here. I guess for me, these bottoms wouldn't be my favorite. But other than that, I do love the top. I feel like it fits super comfortable and I could just pair it with a different pair of bottoms if I didn't feel like wearing these ones. But it's not too bad. Okay, this last one is the only one that I did not pick out because I don't recognize it, so I think they just threw it in there. But it's this neon orange bikini, very basic. The bottoms do look super small, so I'm not sure how I feel about it. And then the sides just have this little ruching detail going across. And then the top just kind of looks like this. It has a little thicker band around the bottom. And then it has these two little double straps going up and around the shoulders. And it's only adjustable going up and around the shoulders. It's not adjustable going around. So I'm not sure if it's gonna fit, but we'll see in the try on. This is the only one I'm not a fan of. Like, this ain't it. This is not it, you guys. This top is just not doing anything for me. I did take the padding out because it looked ridiculous with the padding, and it looks even more ridiculous without them in because you can see the little opening where the pads go in. The material on this is just not very forgiving. I took the padding out of this and you can just see absolutely everything through it. So I know for sure if I were to get in the water and come out, it would just be full nip city, which I'm not opposed to like a little bit of nippage, but I just feel like this would be super extreme with the fabric. These bottoms are the smallest bottoms in the entire world. I feel like they're eating my ass. So I'm not gonna turn around and show you guys because it's literally up there, like just in there right now. So the bottoms are just so freaking small. Like look, like you can almost see my vag. And because they're so tight, you can literally see everything down here, like full vagine. I can't with this bathing suit. I don't think it works for me. I don't know who it would work for, but this is probably the only one that I'm just not a fan of. This being the only bikini and the only one that I didn't pick out, being the only one that I don't like, I'm more than okay with. Every other bikini that I tried on previous to this one was bomb. Like, no major complaints. I feel like the overall fit and the style of the ones that I picked out were really working for me. And nothing like super obvious stood out to me where I was like, oh my god, I don't like this. The only one that I'm not a fan of is the one that I'm currently wearing right now. But other than this one, Zoffel came through. Once again, proving to me that I'm never gonna spend hundreds of dollars on a bikini because I can get bomb ass bikinis for so cheap. But all of those bikinis, I'm almost positive because I did pick them out, were either like around $100 or a little bit over $100. So I'm forever a fan. All right, you guys, that is it for this spring bikini haul. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. Thank you again to Zoffel for sending all of these bikinis. If you guys love them and you want to check them out and go shop their site, I will leave all the information down below in the description box, as well as some discount codes for you guys. For the super cheap price and the great quality, I think it's such a good deal. I think it's definitely worth trying out. Also, let me know down in the comments which bikini was your guys' favorite. Again, thank you so much for tuning in. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. If you're new here, be sure to click that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in my next video. Love you. Bye.
Can we just talk about this scab that I have on my chin?
I burnt my chin and now I have this horrendous scab on my chin. So if that's what you're seeing, that's what it is. This is also a super cute t-shirt dress that I got from Topshop when I was shopping with Jules. Love this with a good pair of boots.
Ain't nothing but a G thing, babe.